House of Inada, at the request of Representative Cronin of Easton and Vitolo of Brookline, will members and employees please stand in a moment of silent tribute in the respect of the memory of former State Representative Gary D. Jones. Today, we celebrate the life of former Representative Gary Jones with a devotion to the Commonwealth, fascination with politics, and a deep belief that government could help people. Gary served the people of the 11th Plymouth District in 1975 and 76. A lifelong public servant, Gary started his career as a public school teacher across the country from Hawaii to Boston. After his term in office, Gary worked as a researcher for the House of Representatives until his retirement in 2003. Later, as a Brookline Town member and public library trustee, he dedicated himself to ensuring that the town welcomed and accommodated all people, regardless of social, racial, or economic standings. Gary is survived by his wife, Marsha, children, Todd, Zach, and Jennifer, and his grandchildren. Please join me in a moment of silence in recognition of Gary Jones.